part has helped me, especially with breathing and tone creation. Also some things regarding articulation, the different meanings of the different articulation signs, and general overall use of the saxophone.